Each airport in the national airspace system has unique and distinct characteristics, which can sometimes lead pilots to use the wrong surface in taxi, takeoff, or landing operations. Let's take a look at some of these tricky areas from the flight deck.
Quebec, San Antonio ground, taxi via Golf.
San Antonio International Airport is located in the city of San Antonio, Texas. It is a large metropolitan airport serving air carrier, air cargo, business, and general aviation. Several airports, including Kelly and Randolph Air Force Bases, surround San Antonio International Airport. It has Class Charlie airspace associated with the airport, as well as several military operating areas. High-intensity glider activity can be found just 15 miles northwest of the airport on final for runway 13 right. The runway taxiway configuration consists of parallel runways 13 left and right, 31 left and right, and intersecting runway 422. A complex system of taxiways provide access to the air carrier terminal, air cargo ramps, several FBOs, a customs ramp, and assorted hangars and parking ramps. Hotspot 1 is located at the intersection of runway 13 right, 31 left, and runway 4. Air traffic control will sometimes utilize runway 4 to taxi departing aircraft for 31 left. While in this configuration, there have been several incidents where pilots have been taxied to runway 31 left via runway 4 and not held short of runway 31 left. Pilots are reminded that a clearance to taxi to a runway does not authorize taxiing on the runway. Hold short markings along and on the runway need to be adhered to until the appropriate clearance is issued. Hotspot 2 is not far away from Hotspot 1 and concerns the intersection of Taxiway Golf and November and their proximity to runway 31 left. This is a very busy and congested intersection. The proximity of the two major taxiways and two runways near the air carrier terminal provide the potential for several different issues. The most frequent mistake happens when aircraft are cleared to taxi via November Golf and the pilot does not make the right turn onto Taxiway Golf from November. In this situation, the aircraft ends up continuing on Taxiway November, crossing runway 31 left without a clearance. Not listed as a hotspot, but an area requiring increased awareness is the parallel runway with staggered threshold configuration. The staggered threshold also contributes to the pilot seeing 13 right first and fixating on it. Being aware of the runway configuration and verifying your landing runway assignment will help ensure correct runway usage. Two other items to be aware of include the transposition of runways 13 and 31. This is more prevalent than you might expect. The last issue to be aware of is that San Antonio Tower does not have ground radar surveillance. This leads to increased complexity during periods of low visibility at the airport. Being aware of hotspots and other configuration issues at San Antonio will help pilots make better decisions, and along with the air traffic control tower, keep the operations safe and efficient. And now you're better prepared for your trip to San Antonio International Airport. It's always better to know before you go.